Hello everyone, welcome to Cornflower Crafts. I'm Corn, and over there dancing behind the camera is Hanson.
Also Dansom.
Dansom, okay. Yes, he likes to combine words now. He's dancing handsome. So, I went to Hobby Lobby first time in a while, and I wanted some exercise, to be honest. So I literally walked every little spot in Hobby Lobby except for framing, because I do my own framing. So, but not like they do. I mean, I go to thrift stores and I get these gorgeous older frames and redo them myself. So, but the rest of it I looked at, because at one point they were taking anything they had on clearance and putting it on the, you know, the several sections they have. We have three sections of clearance in my local Hobby Lobby, and they were doing that. They didn't have anything in the aisles, but I was walking the aisles and found some things with those wonderful orange stickers. So I thought I would let you all, you know, see what's happening, just in case tomorrow you all want to go and see if these clearance items are there at your store. So the first thing I'm going to show you, though, is some fabric. Now, all the fabric that you cut by the yard is 40% off right now. And this is super, super nice fabric. It normally is $8.99 a yard. I'm going to put this over here, honey. Yeah, can you? Yeah, that's pretty. And it was on sale for $5.39, and I only got a third of a yard because, you know, I use it with paper crafting and making flowers with that, stuff like that. So I got it for $1.77.
That's good stuff. I'm going to put this on the refrigerator.
One thing that Hanson does, if I get things on clearance, or especially if I get things on clearance and I have a coupon on top of it, it's normally not crafting, but places like Kohl's, and it says, you know, you save $300 or something by doing that, you know, when you get your clothes off season. Well, he gets so proud of me, just like if I'd gotten good grades, he sticks it up on the refrigerator.
No, it's impressive how you do it.
Well, still on sale. I'm going just to sale items now. These wonderful European threads, you're going to display them, huh? Okay, let's do silver and gold. Okay. These are very nice. Very nice thread. And these are normally, oopsie-dee, thank you, darling. These are normally $3.49. But anything, I think, you know, because they're with other threads, a bunch of other threads, anything that was priced up to $3.49 is on sale right now for $0.99. So I was able to get the metallic gold, the metallic silver, and this is, what do they call it? They call it, it just says made in Europe. They don't. Okay. And something that looks like glittery snow to me. So I was tickled to find those for 99 cents. And as a lot of you all know, what you do, if you're doing it, you know, behind ephemera or something, you can wrap them around your fingers or twirl them like this and then put your ephemera on top, and it really looks gorgeous. So still in sewing, I did go, we still have a little tiny section that's clearance, and I know that Handsome's going to be real excited to see.
Oh, women.
Well, this is trim, hon, but close. And this is just called white decorative trim. And it was $4.99, and I paid $1.24 for it. Honey, can you get me those small pink scissors? I'm supposed to have already gotten them. And I'm going to cut this open and show you all, because I have gotten this before, but I didn't show you. Thank you, honey. But I didn't show you what it looks like. And it is the good, what I call the good stuff. Okay? All right. Thank you, hon. See, it is absolutely gorgeous. And as you also know, especially having this just one little piece here, you can put this under your cardstock and just have it peeking out. It's just gorgeous. Maybe a lavender or purple background or pink or what have you. So that's one of them. And the other one, I have gotten that before. The other one was normally $3.99 and I paid 99 cents for it. We're going to show you that one too. I'm going to get out of here for 1 second so that I don't cut the trim. Oh. Uh-oh. No, it's no uh-oh, baby. It's there it goes. It was just sticking. Oh, thank you, honey. I've got it, baby, but thank you.
Okay.
And again, this is the good stuff. 99 cents. It's really nice. The other thing you can do with these two trims is dye them. You can get out your sprays and everything, your inks, and dye them. And your tea bags and your coffee. You're right.
You learned me a few things.
I taught you a few things, did I? So, we don't need my scissors showing. So, the next thing is, I did go over to the fine arts supplies. And the thing is, I don't need them. I don't need them anymore. But the thing is, they had a lot, at least in my Hobby Lobby, that were on clearance, but I didn't need them because I've been buying fine art supplies for, well, since I was about 20 years old, so, which was just a few weeks ago. Tell by the hand. Mm-mm. Trying to be funny, but Handsome didn't laugh, so he doesn't get his $5.
No, I was most impulsive.
No, you don't get your $5, honey, but you can stand right there. Baby, the floor is making noise, this sugar pie. Okay, but I did get this sketchbook, and it went from $9.99 to $1.49, guys. And it says Create on the cover. It is nice. It's Master's Touch, and it is very nice, and this is going to be for an upcoming giveaway, okay? I also got these wonderful brushes, and it's nice. I love the sizes. Check out the sizes, okay? And they went from $4.99 to $1.24, which is only for the giveaway as well. And then the last thing I got for the giveaway, I love these, I have these. And they went from $3.49 to $0.62, okay?
That's pretty good.
And they're nice. And so this one will tell you that it is pigment ink and it's ideal for drawing, illustrations, comics, sketching, graphic design, and general writing. And the thing is, the reason I got these three for an upcoming giveaway is, even though this is for sketching, you can also get out your gesso and glue several pages together, gesso them, and use it for an art journal as well. So you've got your brushes here that you can use, or if you just want to do sketching or you want to write with this pen, I personally think this is a great combination, personally.
I agree.
So, on to another, the back wall, which was never a clearance section in my Hobby Lobby, now is, and the stuff they have there looks like they've been trying to get rid of it for a long time. So, the only thing I found back there was this slick, and that went from $2.69 to $2.26. That's it. But here's the thing. It's brown. This makes great, if you do fake bakes, this makes great chocolate sauce.
Oh, yes.
So I was tickled to find it, especially for 26 cents. So they took 90% off of that. You could see there were several clearance tags. They kept going down, and they were like, somebody buy this thing. And I was like, I'll do it.
Huh. That's a really good deal.
So I'm going to show you all something that... Maybe I should save that for last, you think?
Yeah, I think
Okay. So then,
that's a showstopper.
So then let's go jewelry. Now, you all know I wear my rings a lot of times when I do any of my videos. Not always. But when I do, y'all know it's all fake. I get them. Yes, it's all fake. Every single one of them. The only ones that's real are these two. That's it. Other than that, no. So, I got this little baby. How cute is that? I don't have a yellow ring or anything. This went from, I had to do this because I was like, you put over the price. From $6.99 to $1.24. This butterfly went from, I can't see anything.
$6.99.
Thank you. Can you help me? Because I don't have my glasses. I've got okay. The wrong glasses on, guys.
It went from $6.99 to $1.74.
Okay, and that's that pretty little gold butterfly. All right. Now, check out this one. Roar. It went from...
I'll read it for you if you get the sticker off. Okay. $7.99 to $1.99.
And I used to have a panther one that was bejeweled in the past. That was many years ago. Then I found these Darling Charms from $3.99 to $0.99. They're beads, y'all, little gold beads, and they are so light because I have bead charms already, but they're not as light as this. So I went ahead and got two of them.
Oh, I can't blame you.
Because I love my bees, and I do a lot of florals, and hello.
I think you bee charmed.
Honey, can you put those over there, please, bee charmer? Now, while I was in jewelry, they had other things. They did other things on clearance, but they were okay, but I didn't fall in love. But you all might fall in love. But I also found seed beads, y'all, and Hanson finds this fascinating. They went from $2.99 to $0.74. Okay, can you keep your hand there, dear? All right. So we got gold. We also got gunmetal. Look at the gunmetal ones.
Ooh, that's pretty.
I know. We also got, it just says transparent red. Okay. Can you put it right about there, baby? Thank you. We got olive green. And we got, I think it says Turo, I don't know, blue. I'm calling it blue. And these are going to be in an upcoming giveaway as well, okay? But later on, not right this second, just later on, okay?
I might enter that to get some beans.
You like seed beads?
I like to shake them.
These are glass, which is why I think they're wonderful. I work with seed beads all the time, but I don't have these colors, to be honest, but I have quite a few in my collection. Okay, and I got one more thing, y'all. I've been looking to replace a lamp in our living room that is, I've had it for years and years, but it's not like a beautiful vintage antique-y thing. No, it's just, I've had it for a long time. And it's a little, it's not short, but it's not tall, okay? And Hanson has taken to sitting in his chair, turning on that light and reading in the evenings. And I notice he'll try to put a different lamp on too to get more light. So I thought I need something taller, and I'll show you the lamp, but I'm not sure if it's gonna stay that color. I'm notorious for changing things up. I had looked, they keep putting some in the home decor stuff on clearance, and I couldn't find one that I thought was, I kept looking and I was like, this is pretty and this is pretty and this is pretty, but it doesn't fit my place. So here's what I found. We went from $69.99, which I wouldn't pay for ever, nor would I pay half of that. You know how they put stuff on half price. To $17.49.
Yay!
Yay! Which makes it twice as pretty if you ask me. Now it is tall. So I'm gonna pass it to Hanson. We're gonna go this way. Look at my neck. Here's that long neck of the lamp, and then there's the base. Isn't that something, honey? Watch chandelier. Okay. Isn't that something, y'all? See, there's no way you can see it, babe. And if I need to change the color, it's perfect for me to do. No problems at all. I could even sponge paint it in some chalk paint or something like that. So that's what I found on clearance And like I said, they had more stuff on clearance, especially in the fine arts department, okay? If y'all are looking to maybe jump into mixed media a little bit more, like just get your feet wet, then now's the time to look if yours has it on clearance as well. And I'd like to thank y'all for joining us today, and I hope you have a wonderful morning,
morning, afternoon,
or evening. Bye-bye, everybody. Bye-bye. Take good care.